Hello friends, today we will discuss characteristic of transverse beam and characteristic of longitudinal beam. First, characteristic of transverse beam. First characteristic is definition. The wave in which vertical of the medium vibrate in a direction perpendicular to the direction of propagation of the wave. The wave in which vertical of the medium vibrate in a direction perpendicular to the direction of propagation of the wave. This is the first characteristic, wave in which particle of the medium vibrate in a direction perpendicular to the direction of propagation of wave. When transverse wave, second, when transverse wave passes through a medium, the medium is divided into alternate crust and trough. Crust is the region of positive displacement. Crust is the region of positive displacement, and trough is the region of negative displacement. See here, this type of wave, this part is called as crust, this part is called as trough, this is crest. Means convex part is called as crest, this is the region of positive displacement, and this part is called as trough, concave part is called as trough. This is the region where the negative displacement. When transverse wave passes through a point, the medium is divided into alternate crest and trough. Crest is the region where the positive displacement, and trough is the region of negative displacement. The crest and trough from one cycle of transverse wave. Crest and trough, crest and adjacent trough from one cycle of transverse wave, and the distance between two successive crest and trough is called as wavelength lambda of the wave. Distance between two successive crest and trough is called as wavelength lambda of the wave. Crest and adjacent trough from one cycle is a transverse wave, and the distance between two successive crest and trough is called as wavelength lambda of the wave. characteristic number 4, crisp and trucks. Advances in a medium, crisp and trucks, advances in a medium are responsible for transfer of energy. Crisp and trap advances in a medium are responsible for transfer of energy. Next, transverse flow can travel through solid. Transverse wave can travel through solids. They cannot propagate through. Liquid and gases. Transverse wave can travel through solid. They cannot propagate through liquid and gases. Electromagnetic waves are also transverse wave. In this point, important point, electromagnetic wave are transverse wave. Electromagnetic wave are transverse wave, but they do not require material of medium for their propagation. Transverse wave can travel through solids, they cannot propagate through liquid and gases, but electromagnetic waves are transverse wave, but they do not require material of medium for their propagation. When transverse wave advances through a medium, when transverse wave advances through a medium, there is no change of pressure and density. And last characteristic is transverse wave can be polarized. These are the 7 important characteristics of transverse wave. First one is definition. Second one, transverse wave passes through a medium. Medium is divided into alternate crest and trough. Crest is the region of positive displacement and trough is the region of negative displacement. The crest and trough from one cycle of transverse wave and distance between two successive crest and trough is called as wavelength lambda of the wave. Crest and trough advances in a medium are responsible for transfer of energy. Next, transverse wave can travel through solid, but they cannot propagate it through liquid and gases. But electromagnetic waves are transverse wave, but they do not require material of medium for their propagation. Then transverse wave advances through a medium, there is no change of pressure and density of the medium. And last characteristic, transverse wave can be polarized. These are the 7 important characteristics of transverse wave. Next is characteristic of longitudinal wave. First is definition. The wave in which particle of the medium vibrate in a direction parallel to the direction of propagation of the wave. First characteristic, wave in which particle of the medium vibrate in a direction parallel to the direction of propagation of the wave. Second, when longitudinal wave passes through a medium, when longitudinal wave passes through a medium, the medium is divided into alternate compression and rarefaction. The medium is divided into alternate compression. What is meaning by compression? It is the greater density. It is the high pressure zone. Compression. High pressure zone. And rarefaction is the low pressure zone. Second characteristic, longitudinal wave passes through a medium. The medium is divided into alternate compression, high pressure zone, and rarefaction, low pressure zone. Third one is compression and rarefaction. A compression and rarefaction for one cycle of longitudinal wave. For one cycle of longitudinal wave, compression and rarefaction from one cycle of longitudinal wave, the distance between any two conjugative points, the distance between any two conjugative points having same phase that is compression and rarefaction is called wavelength lambda of the wave. A compression and rarefaction for one cycle of longitudinal wave and distance meaning any two conjugative points having same phase, compression and rarefaction is called as wavelength lambda of the wave. For propagation of longitudinal wave, For propagation of longitudinal wave, the medium should possess the property of elasticity. property of elasticity. Medium should possess the property of elasticity of volume for propagation of longitudinal wave. Medium should possess the property of elasticity of volume. Thus, longitudinal wave can travel through solid, liquid, and gases. Thus, longitudinal wave can travel through solid, liquid, and gases. Longitudinal wave can travel through solid, liquid, and gases. But they cannot travel through vacuum or empty space. But they cannot travel through vacuum or empty space. Longitudinal wave can travel through solid, liquid, and gases, but they cannot travel through vacuum or empty space. The compression and reflection advances in the medium. The compression and reflection advances in a medium. Compression and reflection advances in a medium and are responsible for transfer of energy. Compression and reflection advances in a medium and are responsible for transfer of energy. When longitudinal wave advances through medium, there are periodic vibration in pressure and density along the path of the wave. When longitudinal wave advances through a medium, the medium is periodic vibration in pressure and density. There are periodic vibration of pressure and density. And last characteristic, longitudinal wave cannot be polarized. Longitudinal wave cannot be polarized. Direction of vibration of particle is same and parallel. Same and parallel. These are the six important characteristics of longitudinal wave. First one is definition. In second, characteristic. Compression and rarefaction. Compression means the high pressure zone. Rarefaction is the low pressure zone. Compression is the greater density. Rarefaction is the lower density. Compression and rarefaction for one cycle of longitudinal wave and distance between any two consecutive points having same phase, that is compression and rarefaction, is called wavelength lambda of the wave. Propagation of longitudinal wave, medium shift causes the property of elasticity of volume. Thus, longitudinal wave can travel through solid, liquid, and gas, but they cannot travel through vacuum or empty space. And compression and reflection advances in a medium and are responsible for transfer of energy. And when longitudinal wave advances through a medium, there are periodic vibration of pressure and density. And last, lodged in the wave cannot be polarized. Direction of particle of radium same and parallel.